So I got it out of the box. And I can see and feel right away the quality. It's a good quality elevator ball. It's hollow at the bottom, as you see. It comes with cat footprints and leaves. This one. And I bought this one to feed my cat wet food, and I got another one for water. She liked the ball. The other one that I bought for water, and it holds about 4 ounces of water.